Senator Lamar Smith defending the Republican budget proposal, saying it will reduce the deficit and cut taxes, creating jobs for Americans. The House approved the GOP budget on Friday. Smith says the budget calls for the government to reduce excessive spending by $10 trillion over the next 10 years.
My guess is that if our budget is adopted, the markets will feel better. I think the stock market will go up, housing will go up, job creation will go up. Right now, we're at the lowest percentage of Americans employed in 30 years. Only 45% of Americans have a job today. That is the wrong direction, but that's a direct result of this administration's policy.